here at EDA with Paul, and he's going to show us one of the neatest little concealed holsters we've seen in a while.
The ABDO?
Yes, sir. ABDO is Latin for conceal. We came up with the idea that we live in Florida, so it's hard to conceal a gun. You can wear shirts or whatever, but you still show a print or signature of some type. So we came up with something that we can wear in plain sight. People don't recognize or they're too complacent to look at. And we came up with ABDO. ABDO is a... Maybe I'll get it out. Little box, looks like a cell phone. Has a latch, open to close, it's lockable. Has a dowel pin to hold the barrel. Locks the holster in place. Put this down. You see? It's very accessible and lockable. You take it off, you have kids at home, you can lock it and put it down. It's very hard to break. It's made of a plastic. If you go to our website, you can see we ran it over with a car and it still held up.
So perfect for the little micro 380s.
All the micro 380s, most of them. We have a list of everything that they do handle. Okay. But if you watch, it's that fast.
ABDO, to conceal, to hide in plain sight. When concealability and accessibility are necessary, ABDO.
We also, very shortly, will have what we call our smart ABDO, which is programmable lock. If you could hear it, you would hear that it just unlocked. Same thing. Close it, you put it on your belt. It'll stay in what they call fast access mode. There is a pressure switch here. When you put it on your belt, it disconnects it. When you take it off your belt, it will signal you and make a sound and tell you that it's been removed and is it a legitimate removal or did somebody take it? If somebody took it, it'll notify you. So I take it off my belt, I put it down, and I go, oh, my kids are here. So I'm going to press a button and you'll hear a... Okay? I put it down, but if I pick it up and start moving it, it'll start to alarm. Which it now has just called my cell phone.
This will be too smart for you, Tim.
All right, if you see, it alerted me and told me it's moved and I can track it. I'll have a GPS map to tell me up to 50 feet of where it's at.
So what are we looking at price-wise for these models?
We don't have a price on this yet. Okay. The standard ABDOs run you around $50.
Pretty nice, about like all of the little holsters. Like
oh yeah, that. It's yeah. It's very nice, it's very quick, it's very accessible,
right. And
nobody pays attention to it.
Maybe the product of the SHOT Show. Who knows? We appreciate it, Paul.
Thanks for having me.
You bet.
Appreciate it.